drink some whiskey and be a CEO. So we call him the Whiskey CEO. Do you know why, boy?